Tonight, a man is charged with killing a Wake County woman in Johnston County. The sheriff's office says this happened around noon yesterday in Selma. They believe Austin Klein got into an argument with his father's ex-girlfriend, Maria McCann. They say Klein stabbed her several times. Klein is being held in the Johnston County Detention Center tonight.